My good people of Oyo State, I'm addressing you today to update you about recent happenings affecting the security of our state. Last night, security operatives responded to a distress call about a jailbreak in the Abologo Correctional Center, Oyo Town. The correctional facility had been attacked with explosives and some inmates were set free. Our security men were ambushed. As a result, we lost two of our security agents, a corporal with the Nigerian Army attached to Operation Bust, and an operative of the Oyo State Amotekun Corps, Tijani Sadiq Babatunde. Aside from the two lives lost, we had several operatives injured. I must mention that one of our Amotekun female volunteers, Shukura Salau, is presently in critical condition. I've visited her at the hospital and we're deploying all state resources to ensure that she survives this. Please let us all join in prayer for her speedy and complete recovery. Although some inmates have been recovered and taken back into custody, some are still at large. All security agencies have been placed on high alert to ensure that all that escaped are rearrested and returned to custody. I'm therefore using this opportunity also to put the citizens on alert. There's no better time to repeat the call to action. If you see something, please say something. These criminals will want to go to areas where they will not be easily rearrested. If you spot any unexplained strangers in your community, please call the 615 security emergency number immediately and make a report. I've directed the security agencies to deploy personnel to critical national assets within the state and to monitor all entrance and exit points across the state. I appeal to you, the good people of Oyo State, to remain calm. We're aware of the various speculations going around, especially on social media, regarding the reason for this attack. I urge you all to disregard any such rumors as the authorities are still investigating the matter. Rest assured that we will continue to do everything we're constitutionally allowed to do to secure our state. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria. God bless our state.